I'm here if you have any questions.
Good choice.
Kemp, no! I'll go! What are you looking for? You can tell me. Excellent.
Seriously?
Nice day, isn't it? What is it you're looking for today?
Chicago citizens want police to put an end to the vigilante. Some are even going so far as to equate his acts to domestic terrorism.
The police will be here soon.
His actions have led to major damages, costing the city a hefty sum. Police are encouraging the vigilante to turn himself in. They promise to listen to his grievances, and if he has information that leads to criminal arrest, they will follow through. Leave it to the professionals, they urge. But for now, the professionals are still going without any answers.
Thank you.
911, what's your emergency?
Yes. There's a man here with a gun. No, I don't know. I didn't... Look, just hurry.
What can I do for you?
Need something?
Results of WKZ's latest opinion poll are in, and public opinion of the vigilante is at its lowest level ever. Chicago police have noted a rapidly increasing number of criminal reports that involve the vigilante. Whatever his motivation, it seems the public's curiosity for this mysterious man is now rapidly transforming into contempt.
Oh, God.
Shit. What the?
Copy that. A patrol car is en route to the suspect.
Thank you.